Hi guys, good morning. This is Eloy Albizo. Naiscam ka na ba ng isang Samsung S or iPhone na nagpadala sa iyo ng ganitong message? Dahil kanina lang po, December 26, 2019, bigla na lang po akong nagulat na ako daw po inanalo ng isang cellphone na Samsung. Ito nga po, Samsung. Yan, nakalagay dyan. Basahin nyo, Samsung A5S. Grabe, no? So, ako naman si Tanga. So, kinilik ko kasi daw, kailangan daw bigay yung aking name, aking address. Sabi na ko, ayan. Makikita nyo po dyan yung mga transaction namin nung mismong page ng Samsung Dash, no? Yan, click here. Yan, lahat po ng message dyan. Makikita nyo po dyan. Then, ayan. Ayon po dito sa page na to, itong sa Samsung na to, ito po ay isang scam na marami na pong netizen na naloko po nito, kagaya po ni ng mga netizen dyan sa komento. So basahin nyo na lang po diyan. Basahin po natin ang mga komento ng isang netizen dito sa page na to, kagaya ni Sir J. Blanton. Sabi dito sa page na to, "The people who made this post are trying to trick you. This is called like farming, and they only ask you to share it so they can edit the post with malicious phishing links after a lot of people share it. So they are lying to you to get your spread. There are malicious links. They steal people and information." Ito naman yung komento ni Ma'am Susan Teddyver. "This is a scam. Damn it, people, use your brains. Samsung is spelled Samsung. The page is 3 hours old and only has a little over 4,000 followers. Not to mention what company can afford to give out so many phones. They would go broke. This is just phishing site for people's information. No wonder scammers keep doing stuff like this. So many people just wanting something for nothing. They are easy to scam because they just want to do a little research." And sabi naman ni Karen Leibas, "This will give your computer a virus. Do not click on their download." Kaya guys, mag-iingat po kayo sa pag-message-message ng mga ganitong pages, ha. Paki-report na lang po sa Facebook. Thank you.